Remarkable, isn't it? This tomb has been hidden for, well, who knows how long? Many centuries, I would think. There are some sealed doors up ahead. Perhaps you can figure out how to get them open. I've had a look around, and the only interesting thing I've found is this inscription here, and a switch below it. Now, I'm not sure if you can read the dragon language, but this seems to be a riddle of some sort. A sacrifice will bring you closer to that which you seek. I wonder what it means. Mind your step. There seem to be some corpses strewn about the floor here. Only these walls could speak. I would love to hear the stories they could tell. This place was a remarkable find. Walking in the... Perhaps something is meant to go into the fire? Yes, of course. It said, a sacrifice will bring you closer to that which you seek.
Was there something you wanted? Okay, I guess I'll wait a while. But I'm not waiting forever. What's on your mind? You can take me anytime. You can take me with you. Yeah. Was there something you wanted? Something to say. Not to disturb him.
Three pillars. Other than that plaque, there doesn't seem to be anything else worthy of note. Let's see what the inscription says. All men must die, often by their own means. Sounds rather grim if you ask me. The inscription must be a reference to these pillars. Three pillars surrounding a central one. Perhaps they're connected somehow. They also have glowing stones of some kind at the top. They look vaguely similar to drawings I've seen of objects called impact stones. Well, see what you can figure out. I'm going to inspect these pillars further to see if I've missed something. That's perfect. Let's be extra careful. This place was a remarkable find. Who knows what? Certainly, the translation was, all men must die, often by their own means. Well, there's a warrior, an archer, and a mage. Perhaps each statue is meant to represent a different method of combat. Let's continue exploring then. There you go. Now let's see what mysteries await us in the next room.
Closer look at these rooms. These rooms have faded a bit, but I believe I can... Translate the inscription. The writing describes a guardian who defeated someone named Mirak. In fact, if I'm reading this correctly, it says that Mirak was a traitor. Most interesting. There's probably an exit through one of these. I forgot. Let's get moving. At times like walking in these chambers is like walking in the past. This tomb is a discovery of great significance. We'll be remembered for this.
I expect there's another riddle in here, along with a puzzle. Continue along the path. Don't tread where you've been. Interesting. Well, I'm pretty sure about two things. One.